Isn't it wonderful that people have something great, this community, this intellectual environment, and yet they're unsatisfied with that?